Well, welcome back to Jedi Survivor. We're back up here now because we can dash across.
The winds like are that. With us now.
Yeah, like that, and it's pretty cool. What? I don't have a fucking clue what just happened. Oh. That makes sense.
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down.
Doing BD? Having fun back there?
Oh, fuck. Sorry, boys. Nice. Why does it look like you can do the leap of faith? Cheers. I'm just here to get this. You love to see it. That's a long way down. I've died too many times. Go fucking grab it, man. Way too many times. Damn.
Incredible. That won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
Yeah, this is something else. Okay, I'm meant to go this way. I'm pretty proud of that. Because normally I go the wrong way, you know? No? You don't know? Okay. Sorry, bud. It's not going okay. Oh no, we're meant to squeeze in. Alright, I thought she was going to do a magic thing and rebuild it.
You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Oh yeah, normally is.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Sweet. I'm just gonna rest at every point, because why not, right? Anyway, Force. I want to invest a bit in this. Jedi concentration. Oh shit. Greater reflexes. That single. Flying lunge. Just pulls the gun out. It's this one. Yes, please. Okay, it is this way, obviously.
Doesn't sound good. This place won't hold long. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid.
I pressed the wrong button. I was meant to press that button. And I pressed... Well, you know what button I pressed. Trying to do.
I have been hit.
You will die. Fuck off. Hey, buddy. Buddy, Foxy.
Quick, help!
My man just disappeared. He didn't care. Where is he? I can't dash through, man. Wait.
No sign of the path safe house yet.
I swear to God, man.
I'm led to believe there is a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should keep our operation covered from Imperial scanners.
Any secrets over here? No. Where am I meant to be going here? Oh. Are we gonna take this thing down? If so, I approve. I mean, I think we're definitely taking it down. It's, you know.
Starting to think we're in the right place. What do you think?
Oh, that's neat. Can you please? Okay. Where's this one meant to go? Are you for real?
I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this.
To create our own door out of here.
There we go. Took way too long.
What'd you find?
Way too long to work that out.
There was a scramble to evacuate.
Everyone, this way.
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes, which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Look out!
He didn't even last 2 seconds. What the fuck? Meryn, you better not fucking die, bro.
I can't hold this forever.
You couldn't save him.
He died protecting the past. Come on, Cal. You can do this.
I'm getting the point, man. And also rest until I get my skins back.
It's our duty to make sure his death meant.
Let's get these codes to see.
I did not just nearly knock out Meryn with that fucking door. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo, bro, I'm a dash hound. Oh, shit.
I see a way back in.
Then let's hurry.
Oh, I nearly fell. Oh, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad.
Made it.
We should not take Pilgrim's Path to Seer's base.
There's another route. There's a lot of patrols.
We can manage.
Hope you're ready. Time to work.
Face the wrath of Dothan.
Fuck off.
Good work, Jedi. Our friend is back.
Oh, good. Thanks again for the charm.
You needed it more than me.
Let's move.
That is true. Alright, yeah. We can just do that. I keep forgetting.
Desert ghost.
Careful, there's danger nearby.
It's dark, go stop. Don't blame me.
Idea what they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn of the path of
Seer. Yeah! Okay, I'm done!
Stand.
Do you trust me?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Is that for luck?
No. Roy.
Cal. Snap out of it, buddy.
Jump through, Cal! Now!
I can't believe this!
Believe it! Well done!
Holy shit! Oh my god, this is amazing. Jesus.
No kidding. This thing's gotta have a weakness.
Jesus. We're on it. We're on the fucking thing. Holy shit.
We can't keep this up.
I have an idea, but I need an opening.
Oh, this is wild. Oh my god, this is epic.
One last jump. It's a big one.
Right behind you.
Oh my god. Holy shit. This is amazing. My dual sense is going all over the place. Oh my. This is like a roller coaster ride.
How did you do that?
The ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on. Let's get these codes to Seer.
Oh my. I'm going to leave this episode here. That was a lot to take in. Next time, we'll regroup with Sia, and then we'll go from there. So, see you next one. Peace.